On my first video, I mentioned that my book would explain how to adjust slightly according to the object ball's location. Here's the shot.
Okay, standard shot. Now let's move the ball up rail a little bit. Same location, but shift into second gear. Once on this side, standard shot, half the English.